Hello, everyone, and welcome to Know Your Drug, the ultimate destination for all things of health and wellness from the fascinating world of pharmaceuticals. We are here to guide you on denosumab injection, exploring the various aspects of denosumab, their usage, dosage, mechanism of action, side effects, and most importantly, essential advice for taking them safely and responsibly. Before we begin, let me emphasize that the content provided in this channel is purely educational. Always consult a healthcare professional for personalized advice regarding medications. Now, let's get started. Use of denosumab injection. Denosumab is a medication that is used primarily for the treatment of osteoporosis, bone-related conditions, and certain types of cancer. Here are some specific uses of denosumab injection. Denosumab is commonly prescribed to treat postmenopausal women and men at high risk of osteoporosis-related fractures. In cases of cancer that has spread to the bones, bone metastases, denosumab can help prevent skeletal-related events such as fractures, spinal cord compression, and the need for radiation or surgery to the bones. Denosumab is used to treat certain benign tumors known as giant cell tumors of bone. It can help shrink the tumor and alleviate symptoms. Denosumab can be used to manage high levels of calcium in the blood, hypocalcemia, that can occur as a result of certain types of cancer. It may be considered as part of the treatment plan for multiple myeloma patients to help prevent bone loss and fractures. Denosumab might be used in the treatment of osteogenesis imperfecta, a genetic disorder characterized by brittle bones. Dosage of denosumab injection. The dosage of denosumab injection can vary depending on the specific condition being treated and the individual patient's needs. The following information provides a general overview of dosing for some common uses of denosumab. For postmenopausal osteoporosis, the typical dosage is 60 mg injected subcutaneously every 6 months. Calcium and vitamin D supplementation may also be recommended in conjunction with denosumab treatment. In cases of bone metastases or multiple myeloma, the dosage of denosumab can vary. It might be administered as 120 mg injected subcutaneously every 4 weeks. The dosage may be adjusted based on the patient's specific situation. The dosage for giant cell tumor of bone can vary, but it's often administered as 120 mg injected subcutaneously every 4 weeks for a specified duration. The typical dosage for hypercalcemia of malignancy is 120 mg injected subcutaneously initially, followed by an additional 120 mg dose 7 days later. It's important to note that denosumab injections are usually given by a healthcare professional. They will determine the appropriate dosage and schedule based on the patient's medical history, condition, and response to treatment. Mechanism of action of denosumab injection. Denosumab is a monoclonal antibody medication that works by targeting a protein called RANKL, receptor activator of nuclear factor kappa B ligand. RANKL plays a key role in the regulation of bone metabolism, particularly in the process of bone resorption, which is the breaking down of old bone tissue by specialized cells called osteoclasts. Denosumab's mechanism of action involves inhibiting RANKL, leading to a reduction in bone resorption and an increase in bone density. Here's a more detailed explanation of its mechanism. Normal bone remodeling. Bone is a dynamic tissue that undergoes a continuous process of remodeling, which involves the removal of old bone tissue by osteoclasts and the formation of new bone tissue by osteoblasts. This process is tightly regulated to maintain the structural integrity and mineral balance of bones. Role of RANKL. RANKL is a protein produced by osteoblasts and other cells within the bone microenvironment. It binds to its receptor RANK on the surface of osteoclasts, leading to the activation and differentiation of osteoclasts. Activated osteoclasts then resorb or break down bone tissue, releasing calcium and other minerals into the bloodstream. Denosumab's action. Denosumab is a monoclonal antibody that specifically targets and binds to RANKL. By binding to RANKL, denosumab prevents RANKL from interacting with its receptor RANK on osteoclasts. This blocks the signaling pathway that would normally lead to the activation of osteoclasts and bone resorption. Effects on bone resorption. With RANKL inhibited by denosumab, the activation of osteoclasts is suppressed. As a result, bone resorption is reduced, leading to less breakdown of bone tissue. This results in a net increase in bone density and a decrease in the risk of fractures. Denosumab's ability to target RANKL and inhibit bone resorption makes it an effective treatment for conditions characterized by excessive bone loss, such as osteoporosis, cancer-related bone loss, and certain benign bone tumors. It helps maintain bone strength and reduce the risk of fractures by promoting a more balanced bone remodeling process. It's important to note that denosumab's effects on bone metabolism can have implications for calcium and mineral homeostasis in the body. Therefore, patients receiving denosumab treatment are often advised to maintain an adequate intake of calcium and vitamin D and may require regular monitoring of their bone health and mineral levels. Side effects of denosumab injection. Denosumab is generally well tolerated, but like any medication, it can have potential side effects. Below are some of the possible side effects associated with denosumab injection. The common side effects are back pain, pain in the extremities, muscle pain, fatigue, diarrhea, headache, redness, pain, or swelling at the injection site. Other side effects are hypocalcemia, infections, dermatological reactions, atypical femoral fractures, osteonecrosis of the jaw, and allergic reactions. Important advices for using denosumab injection. If you are considering or are prescribed denosumab injection, it's important to follow your healthcare provider's guidance and consider the following important advice for its safe and effective use. Before starting denosumab treatment, discuss your medical history, including any past or current medical conditions, allergies, medications you are taking, and any history of dental issue. Keep an open line of communication with your healthcare provider. Inform them about any changes in your health, including new symptoms, side effects, or concerns. Adequate calcium and vitamin D intake is important for maintaining bone health. Your healthcare provider may recommend bone density scans to monitor your bone health over time and assess the effectiveness of denosumab treatment. Stay adequately hydrated, as proper hydration is important for overall health and can also help reduce the risk of kidney-related side effects. Practice good oral hygiene and schedule regular dental checkups. Be aware of symptoms of low calcium levels, such as muscle cramps, numbness, or tingling in the fingers or toes, and report any concerning symptoms to your healthcare provider. If you experience redness, pain, or swelling at the injection site, contact your healthcare provider. Attend all scheduled appointments with your healthcare provider for monitoring and assessment. Engage in weight-bearing exercises and maintain a balanced diet rich in nutrients that support bone health. Be aware of emergency contact information in case you experience severe side effects or allergic reaction. Inform your healthcare provider about all medications you are taking, including other prescription drugs, over-the-counter medications, and supplements, to prevent potential interaction. If you are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or breastfeeding, discuss the risks and benefits of denosumab treatment with your healthcare provider. Remember that these are general guidelines, and individual recommendations may vary. Always consult your healthcare provider for personalized advice and guidance specific to your medical condition and treatment plan. By the end of this video, you'll have a solid understanding of the use, dosage, mechanism of action, side effects, and important advice for taking denosumab injection. Remember, knowledge is power, and being well-informed empowers you to make the best decisions for your health.